Okay, hello, and welcome to this particular video where I'm going to be showing you how I paint this fox. It's a large painting, and this time we're going to be doing it in oils, but I have actually painted the underground, or the underpainting, in acrylics first. So what I'm going to do now is go over the top of that underpainting with the oils, still underpainting, but basically the acrylics allow you to knock in the basic shapes of the painting, and then you can let that dry and go over the top with the oils to create a more detailed underpainting. So what I'm just doing here is I'm rubbing the acrylic painting now with a liquid or a gel, just to give it some tooth so that the oils can adhere more easily to the canvas. Now I'm only going to be using two colours, which is raw umber, or which are raw umber and titanium white. These are alkyd colours, so they will dry very quickly. I'm also using some liquin or alkyd resin, just to enable the so if I thin the paint down, it will still adhere and dry very, very quickly. Even if I paint thickly, it will dry quickly. So 24 hours and it should be dry. So what I'm doing is, I'm going over the basic monochromatic underpainting of the acrylic in oils, using similar tones, but this time what I'm doing, I'm just adding that little bit more detail. And also refining areas. If I don't like an area, I'll paint over it and change it. That's the beauty of painting like this in an underpainting. It's very, very easy to change things, move things around, or alter things. Alter your mistakes, you know, correct your mistakes. And you can see the painting sort of guides you as you go along, as to what is required next. You know, is it too dark in this area? Is it too light? Should there be more contrast between the subject matter and the background, etc., etc.? So that's basically it. This is the first stage of the oil underpainting, and this is the first part of the first stage. It's going to be a long painting, this is, because it's oils. I'm not rushing this one. I'm going to be taking my time. So this is the first part of the oil underpainting. So right, I'll see you at the end of this.
Thank you.
Okay, well, that's got the basic shapes put in, and I've done a little bit more to the actual animal itself, but as you will see as we progress on to the next chapter, the next video will show even more detail, how even more detail can be added. So look forward to seeing you on the next episode. In the meantime, happy painting.